We got to stay in the play, and he's able to get a good 50. To be fair, I hadn't thought about that. I think that is exactly where I picked that up. It was probably Subi and Rivals when I heard that.
Oh, how about Daniel? Unbelievable! He just did that.
Of course he did. It's Daniel. Why wouldn't he do that? Perfectly slotted under the bar. Why not just use the mechanics, take a tough shot, and just place it oh so perfectly?